tocar esta misma. Cornelius, hvor er du henne? Hej, kom Cornelius. Det var godt. Det var godt. Ja.
Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft and to Cornelius. First time in the forest here?
Yeah. For some reason my camera stopped recording at that moment, so I wasn't finished to say what I had on my mind. So Yeah, it's his first time out there, and even though he's only 13 weeks old, he's a very active dog. He can walk 1 hour without getting tired, so I decided to take him with me out in the Black Forest to introduce him to the wonderful life there. And yeah, you can see he was very fond of being out there, and we had some food with us, a little sandwich that I cut out for him with ray bread and a liver pastai, a liver pate. That's something that he loves very much.
Okay, let's go. Oh, here you are. Is it tasty? Yeah.
And I'm sure you can see that he has grown quite a bit. He's actually double his weight, and yeah, I don't know the height, but he's going to be a big dog for me, and a very curious little dog. So I'm looking very much forward to bringing him out on some hikes where I will make overnighters out in the forest. You can see here, he's very active, and I can play with him all day and never get tired. My little bandit is all over the place. I love him.
That was quick. Now I made a little fence here, so that Cornelius hopefully doesn't fall over this. Get up, my little Twig-stove. Yep. Enough. I think there's enough gas. Oh yeah. First I take some of the gasoline up here. That was not much. Better. And then, yeah, I think I'll use this one, my ferro rod, perhaps together with my knife. Yeah, I prime it here. And there we are. That's cool. Hi. Nej. Nej. Cold today, so I think it's a little bit difficult, but I'm sure it will run. Cornelius. Hi. Cornelius. Hi. Hi. Hi Cornelius. Hi. Coffee with whiskey in? Not your kind of coffee, Cornelius. Hi. Vandervand? Ja. Vandervand at drikke. Det var godt. Ja, du er så dygtig.
What are you eating?
Hi, Musa.
Thank you. det der. Det kan jeg godt se.
Hej Cornelius. Hej skatter. Du lige var med til at sige farvel. Ved du det?
Ja, folks, this was all for now. On the way home, we are going to drive down to the sea, so Cornelius can discover the beach for the first time. So you have some footage after this, so we can see how it's reacting there. It's been a wonderful day and you saw he's very curious about everything out here. And it's so nice, it's so wonderful, I love it. And yeah, I got a new job, I said before, and it takes a lot of my time and energy, so making a video every second week is a must right now. I hope when the spring is coming I have longer hours, maybe I can use them to make a video every week, but until now it's going to be every fortnight. Yeah. We're having a great time here in Denmark at the moment. Blue sky, no wind, and yeah, sun all day, so we are very lucky for that. The only drawback is that it's freezing at night, about 5 degrees Celsius minus, so it's very cold in the morning, and only here in the afternoon it's a little bit warm in the air. So yeah. Thank you again for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Remember, I have something from a beach with Cornelius and me walking down to the water. Hope you like that too. Skål.
with a oh god. Again.
God, Cornelius. Cornelius, er du godt? Det var godt, du kom. Hvor er du dygtig.
Hvor er du dygtig. Ja, du er da så dygtig. Så fin en hund.
Hva?
Kom, Cornelius.